Welcome back. Dallas Animal Services says they've reached maximum capacity and need help adopting animals. For the first time in a long time, they have more cats than dogs that desperately need a new home. Staff posted the update on their Facebook page. They have more than 140 cats right now and only 94 kennels. They are in desperate need of help. Adoptions are free, but fostering can go a long way too. To check out all the cats and kittens, we've posted a link on the front page of our website, WFAA.com.